What made it really easy is I think it was on our second tour. It was really tough being around a bunch of guys and like staying in the band, being a little sweaty and all that stuff. On the second tour, I think we all realized like when we finally figured out we're all gay, it's not that bad.
I wanna be, I know it's not hard, but I swear it's not easy to wanna be. To wanna be, so don't pity me. Don't pity me, even though I'm so pitiful. It hurts to be, it hurts to be. So it seems to me, you get what you deserve.
Fools, we're from right here. Thank you so much for sticking in with us for the hot weather and everything. You guys rule so much. Thank you. Now let's tear this mother up, right? Thank you.
As far as writing songs, we don't have any problems.
We want to do a quadruple album release, but
first
we thought maybe.
But only on vinyl, so it's like eight vinyl, eight.
Right.
Yeah.
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 There you go.
Second record's gonna be a box set, so vinyl box set.
This song is not on the record, it's called Sleep Well. This man over here. Caught up like we do, and we do. When you go out, you get fixed up, then get mixed up in all those things. You don't need in all those things. You don't need.